The high school hardwood Cathedral hosting San Elizario straight to the fourth quarter. Eagles down three. Jay Hernandez out of the corner ties it up at 40 with the three-pointer. 20 seconds left. They're up one. Check out the passing from Cathedral. Reese Klein gives them the lead. 1 second to go. Last chance for San Eli, but Gustavo Nada swats it away. The Fighting Irish win 43-42. The final score. That's your look at sports. We'll be right back after the break.